On this day in music history, April 30th, 1991, Nirvana signed a recording contract with Geffen's DGC label for $290,000. And of course, we all know what happened next. Nevermind was released September 24th, 1991, and it has gone on to sell since then over 30 million records worldwide, making it one of the best-selling records of all time. So we want to know, leave it in the comments below, what is your favorite song off of Nevermind? And if you want to see more videos like this, please follow us here and make sure you give this video a like.